waiting for the next pitch from Requena. Here it is. And Gasparini swings and lines it into left center field. That's a base hit. That'll score two. That's going to go to the wall. Here's Gasparini on his way to second. He turns second. He's going to hit for third. Here's the throw. He is. He overruns the bag, and he's going to be tagged out. In fact, they may have had him before he overran the bag. He didn't get in there and slide. He just turned third and kept on running, but the tag was made as he went by, and they got him while he was off the bag. And it's a double for Gasparini. He is tagged out as he got near third base. The two-run score on it is Valoria and Oyoke come home, and the Legends have a 2-0 lead as Martin Gasparini went the other way. He was batting left-handed, slapped it into left center field all the way to the wall, and the throw came in after the two runners had scored, and Gasparini tagged really as he crossed the bag and then took a tumble. And